Hi friends, welcome to my channel Lizzie Teacher's Cooking World. Today I have come with a recipe of red spinach. In Kerala we call it cheera. It's a very good leafy vegetable and I will show you all how to cook it. It's a very tasty dish and I will tell you all how to cook it. Now the ingredients I have used are, this is 2 bunch of red spinach. I had washed this 4-5 times nicely with water and little turmeric powder. And you have to wash it thoroughly because there will be mud on the leaves. So you have to wash it very nicely. And I have taken a small coconut, I have grated it, and I have taken 3 onions, little curry leaves, 5 green chilies, 10 to 12 cloves of garlic, and a small piece of ginger. I have crushed both of them. And I have taken mustard seeds. I'll be putting half teaspoon of turmeric powder, salt to taste, and these are dried red chilies which I'll be using while tempering it. I have taken coconut oil for tempering. And now we will go to the kitchen. I will show you all how I will cook this leafy vegetable, red spinach. Now I have kept a kadai on the gas. I have oiled the gas. Now I will add little coconut oil. And wait for the coconut oil to become hot. Now see, this red spinach, after washing it and cutting it, I have strained all the water. And see, now it is quite dry. There shouldn't be any water when you cook this leafy vegetable. Then only it tastes good. It has to be dry. Now I'll wait for the oil to become hot so that I can put the mustard seeds to splutter. Now the oil has become hot. This is 1 small teaspoon of mustard seeds which I added to the oil. Now the mustard seeds have splattered. I will put the ginger and garlic. And I'll put the green chilies also into it. Then I'll add the red chilies, dry red chilies. These are 5 of them which I've cut into pieces. I'll just saute this for some time and I will be adding the onions and curry leaves. Now I'll saute this for some time till the onions just change the color. Now I will put a little salt. And I will put 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. This is 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Now I will put the leaves. Now, I will put the coconut which I have grated and kept. This is one small coconut. Now, I'll saute this for 5 minutes. Now this red spinach has to be cooked in the onion, garlic, ginger, green chilies, the dry red chilies, coconut. You should not add any water to it. I have kept the flame in sim, and what I will do is I will keep a lid so that it gets cooked. I'll wait for some time till it gets cooked. Now I'll see if it is cooked. I'll just saute it little. Yes, it's cooked. In between I had opened and saw there was little salt less. I put the salt and it was nearly cooked. Now it is cooked and see our red spinach is ready. It's really very tasty and very nutritious. Now I will off the gas and I will take it in a plate. Always this should be dry. There shouldn't be any water. See. It's really yummy and you can eat this with rice or chapati. See, now you all saw how I made red spinach, that is chira. It is called chira in Kerala. It's a very tasty dish. And it's very nutritious. Do try it at home. And don't forget to write your valuable comments in the comment box so that I will know how you like the dish. If you're watching my video for the first time, do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell button. Now until I come with some more exciting recipe, goodbye. Thank you.